Supersonic skydiver Felix Baumgartner is a regular when it comes to reinventing what's possible. Today, he's discovering the Volkswagen XL1, the model that redefines what's possible in car making. With systematic, lightweight construction and perfect aerodynamics, the XL1 can go 100 kilometers on just 0.9 liters, making it the most fuel-efficient, eco-friendly production car in the world. The XL1's two-cylinder plug-in is enough to impress even a record-breaking free-faller. I was very pleasantly surprised by the workmanship, especially the carbon fiber. It's the material of the future. As for the seats, I thought it was going to be strange to have the passenger seat behind me, but it was just slightly offset. I thought it was also quite interesting to have rear-view cameras instead of mirrors. The sounds you hear are also so different. You're used to hearing the motor, but with the XL1 you don't, depending on the driving conditions. All in all, a great job. Car experts also got their shot behind the wheel. International auto journalists got to test the model's handling in different types of weather here in the Swiss Alps, on country roads, highways, and mountain passes. They came back impressed.
This is the most astonishing thing I've ever driven in over a quarter of a century. It's just so different. It's such a different driving experience. The fuel consumption is unbelievable. And it just looks great.
This is an exciting step towards a greener future, one in which we won't have to live with too many sacrifices. I think it's a very interesting idea. I also admire Volkswagen's courage in putting out this small-scale series, and I'm convinced that a lot of the detailed solutions in this master plan will be turning up in other cars we'll see on the road in the next years. In the long run, other brands in the Volkswagen Group will also benefit from the technologies in the XL1. To put it simply, the XL1 is a car for the future, driving on the roads of today.